Yesterday was really fun. We played hockey last night. Owen and a bunch of his buddies and dads went out playing, and such good memories. So it was really fun. Laughs all the way. Also on the Contempt and Covenant side of things, positive. This weekend, even through the internet, in a place where people can be very contemptuous, it's been very positive. It started. My first look at it was like, oh man, this is going to go on and it's going to get ugly. And quite honestly, a friend of mine wrote a post in response to it very quickly after it happened. And the feedback has been very, very positive. And so I don't know. It's one of those things that I feel like there's a lot of hope there for it. And it's a great example of where, because of his email coming, trying to create covenant, people have really embraced it. Both sides very quickly have come in, seeing the positives of what they've got, trying to work together, saying thank you to one another. That there needs to be clear communication, and many times that's where contempt comes from. Things weren't communicated clear enough, and it's like now the sides are talking, and I don't know. I mean, it just goes to show you it doesn't just always go to contempt. I mean, the groups have really, I think at this point, have done quite well at kind of coming together and understanding what's going on. And I don't know. I just look at it as kind of one of the positive examples of it doesn't have to be contemptuous. It can be positive, it can be good, and if the right words are said, and if the people come at it with understanding and patience, then it can be a very positive thing. So it's and they are. I think that they are one step away from creating a covenant where that group will even start to help the process of grooming the trail and making sure that everyone knows. And it really is, I think, super, super cool. So that's where covenant takes over. That's covenant over contempt. And it was one, I think, one post that kind of said, whoa, 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 everybody, we got to make sure that everybody's being heard, and that we understand who can use the trail, how the trail moves. And it's like, wow, I am really impressed. So I hope it stays that way. We'll see. It's kind of an ongoing story, but right now, very, very positive. And this is just an example of that. It's cool. Lift people up. This person sure did, and I think people have responded well.